that other piece that is wrapped up before you leave. Put it down.
Put some foil on top of it and put it in the fridge.
Alright guys, right now we're going to get meth. So yeah, let's go.
Napalm strike inbound. I thought that was a baby and that was his dad. And then the dad left and I thought he left his baby.
Pour one out for Tupac.
Me, big boy.
Pour little one kid. Out for Lil' Kim. It's a shaboo. Hello, graceful creature. FBI, open up! What was that?
Did you bring the pumpernickel this time?
No.
Seth, hey, Seth. Why do you have euros on your dollar?
I don't have euros.
That's not mine.
Why are there euros on the floor?
Seth's victims.
Zoran Valley Village. And, yeah. Show you something that I found.
Oh my goodness. Oh, that's fabulous.
Entire outfit on point.
I kind of want it.
Why? Benny, how many clothes do you have there? Estimate.
12.
That's a lot.
Camping there. It's been raining for 9 days, he said, but I slapped him in the face and threw him off the cliff. That's the last I ever saw Billy. Then I was hit by a bomb. It's okay. No, it isn't.
So what's your first time about meeting Brock, Seth?
Brock was sitting there being a tree and then a grenade hit him straight in the face.
Thank you for your service.
Yes.
Yeah, thanks, veteran Seth.
Brock survived without a scratch, but the grenade didn't.
So I locked them out of the apartment. Yep.
You have a moment to talk about our Lord and Jesus Christophine?
No.
It's SethBeats.com.
Nope.
Don't at me.
Seth, what is that building?
That's John's disposal.
No, not that building. The one in front of us.
Oh, that one?
Yeah, the big one. The restaurant.
Yes, that's the restaurant.
But what is it now?
Welcome back to the abandoned building exploration part 34. Step one. That went quite swimmingly. The next step, you're gonna have to get up onto this part.
I have to poop my pants, so let's see how this turns out.
That's the fashion dog.
Did you make it, Seth?
No.
For step two.
Step two, you go on to here.
For step two.
Step.
For step three, we are going to.
When does this get down?
Don't you forget about me.
Alright, for step three, you need to climb up there and get up here.
Oh, yeah. Someone fix that window. That's the fashion dollar.
Jeremiah.
Come on, Jeremiah.
Family Matters on ABC tonight.
you can see, we have a beautiful balcony view. This is exactly what I wanted in a daughter.
I know,
right? Me too.
Why? There's eggs in this fridge, I knew it. I'm making an omelet in this oven. These aren't eggs, but...
an omelet.
These are ice.
Yes. Cookie must have...
this blows up.
Pesketti. Oh, the lights don't work! Really large. What you want today, honey? I'll take 9 cups of bleach in a drawer.
Okay. Oh, it's leaking.
No. I appreciate
hey,
the community,
go.
Barbara. How much will that be?
$3.
Alright, I'm poor.
Is there actually bleach in there?
Yeah.
Smell it.
Smells like something.
Darling.
Wet soap, rinse, dry. Wet soap, rinse, dry.
I'm
blind.
Speaking without permission!
We are going down for it's just a prank for
bleach everywhere.
You know, Jessica, I've had about enough of you.
Yeah, me too.
No, there's some of the Rust-Oleums. My arch
nemesis. Ah, the back.
Well, I can still smell the Rust-Oleum.
I can still smell the potassium bicarbonate. Smells like herpes.
So Seth, how do you feel about this place?
Yeah. If I'd ever season, tell you soon. Stupidly boo. I'll have you know.
Get in.
Huh?
Get in.
But I'm blind. Would you excuse me? Hey, Cortana!
Oh,
hey,
no
Siri.
One. No one has Windows 10 here.
Oh, it's so sad. Or a Windows phone.
Or that.
That's a shame. Seth, do you have a Windows phone?
No.
Oh, no, you have an Android.
Yeah.
Okay, Google.
Hey, you know what? You've been feeding the hamsters bleach again, Nancy! There's no solar energy in this building. That means it was bad for the environment.
I need to use the bathroom.
Stop! I consider this a form of sexism on 9 levels. There's absolutely no solar energy in this building.
Shh.
I actually peed in the toilet.
Did you get caught peeing in the sink?
This door is open.
Someone left me a pocket full of dollars here. Oh, yeah.
Let's put a doorstop in the way so we can get in easier.
It's not.
What? Nice doorstop.
What do you see out here? There's solar energy.
Yeah.
Does that mean it's environmentally friendly?
Yes, I am here to confirm that the Earth is environmentally friendly.
So how was that experience, Seth?
Yeah.
Oh. We made it a ladder.
Was it me?
Oh! You made it. It works. It's working.
It's working. Bye.
All right, bye. He left.
Oh.
That was eventful.
Funny thing is, beep. The way he went up, he can't. Oh wait, he can. Nice.
Stop!
Speaking without permission.
Heard a lot about
Brandon.
Brandon Trainer?
Brandon!
Wait, who is
Michelle?
That?
Michelle. Michelle.
Oh,
Seth, are you allergic to dogs?
Yeah. Say, why are you like turning into like Chupacabra? What was that?
That laugh is terrifying.
Yahoo!
Get off of me.
A cat!
Yeah, you can. I'm not
a cat!
Stop.
This time I'm on the side of the road. They claim to be by the breakwater. I'm not really too sure on the legitimacy of that sentence. But it never hurts to try.
The nape.